Glioblastoma is a type of cancer that grows in the brain or spinal cord. At MD Anderson Cancer Center, the standard treatment for glioblastoma includes surgery followed by radiation and chemotherapy. You and your doctor will decide on your specific treatment plan. Your care team will be made up of brain tumor specialists, including a neurosurgeon who will perform your surgery and postoperative care, a neuro-oncologist who will manage your chemotherapy, and a radiation oncologist who will manage your radiation treatment. Before your first radiation therapy session, your care team will make a plastic mesh mask that will keep your head in position throughout radiation. The mask molds to your face, but you will be able to breathe through it. You will then have a CT scan, also called a CT simulation. You may also have an MRI scan with or without the mask. Your radiation oncologist will use these scans to create your personalized treatment plan. You will have radiation therapy once a day, Monday through Friday, for 6 weeks. Each session takes 10 to 15 minutes, not including time spent in the waiting room. Radiation therapy is painless. During treatment, you will see your doctors weekly to talk about your side effects, check your blood work, and adjust your medicines if needed. Common side effects of radiation include fatigue, headache, and hair loss. Symptoms from your brain tumor may also get worse due to swelling from the radiation. Depending on what part of the brain your tumor is in, these symptoms can include feeling weak or having numbness, and difficulties with language or vision. They should improve a few weeks after finishing radiation therapy. Chemotherapy is medicines used to fight cancer. The medicine used to treat glioblastoma is called temozolomide. Temozolomide is taken by mouth and can be taken at home. For your first round of chemotherapy, you will take temozolomide once a day, every day, for 6 weeks. This first round will be taken during the same 6 weeks that you are receiving radiation therapy. Once you complete radiation therapy and the first round of chemotherapy, you will have a 3 to 4 week break where you don't receive any cancer treatments. After the break, you will have another MRI scan. Next, you will continue to take temozolomide without radiation therapy. You will take a higher dose of temozolomide for 5 days on, 23 days off. This 4 week period is called a cycle. During this time, you will see your care team once a month and take blood work 2 times a month. You will typically have an MRI scan once every 2 months to see how you are responding to chemotherapy. You will continue temozolomide treatment for 6 to 12 months depending on your side effects and how your tumor responds. Your doctor may also talk to you about joining a clinical trial. Clinical trials are research studies that include people to help us find new treatments for cancer. In any type of clinical trial, the people who take part in the trial are always volunteers. It is your right to decide whether you participate. Speak with your doctor to find out if a clinical trial might be right for you. You can also ask your doctor for a copy of the Clinical Trials at MD Anderson booklet for more information.